Hi friends, kindergarten is essential to develop number sense in kids. So this video has some basic math tricks that will make the base and help in future years. First tip, plus 10, minus 10 concept. Here we will talk about two digit numbers as plus 10 with single digit we have already covered in my previous video. Let's take 14 plus 10. Logic is 14 means 1, 10 and 4 ones. That is 4 is in the O or 1 position and 1 is in the T or 10 position. Plus 10 means 1 more 10 comes to join. So answer is 2 tens and 4 ones. That is 24. So whenever child will see any 2 digit number plus 10, simply she has to add 1 in the tens place and that will get the answer in seconds. No need of counting. So 19 plus 10 29, 76 plus 10 86, 95 plus 10 105 and so on. But if we have 14 minus 10, then 110 will go away and 4 ones will be left. 4 ones means 4. So whenever child see any 2 digit number minus 10, she has to subtract 1 from tens place of the number. Here 14 minus 10 is 4. So 29 minus 10 equals 19, 77 minus 10 equals 67 and so on. Second tip, if 2 double digit numbers end with 0, then only the addition of numbers in tens place is necessary. So in 20 plus 20, kids only can count 2 plus 2, 4 and write 0 in ones place and we get the answer 40. If the question is 40 plus 50, the answer will be 90 as 4 plus 5 makes 9. Similarly, 60 plus 10 equals 70, 30 plus 20 equals 50 and so on. So by knowing single digit addition, they can do double digit additions. Third tip, here we will discuss how to make any number using addition or subtraction without missing any facts. We will discuss how to make 8. For making 8, by addition facts, ask it to start from the smallest number and then count forward up to 8. We will write 1 and count up to 8, that is 7 numbers. So 1 plus 7 equals 8. Then after 1 comes 2, so we will write 2 and then from 2 count up to 8, that is 6 numbers. So 2 plus 6 equals 8. Like that, we have to take numbers 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and stop at 8. So we can cover all our facts without missing any. Now for making 8 by subtraction facts, kids need to start at 8 and can go up to any higher number she likes. So first start from 8 and count back to 8. We get 0 numbers. So 8 minus 0 equals 8. Then take 9 and count back to 8. Here 9 minus 1 equals 8. Like this, kids can take numbers like 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, etc. to make 8. Visit Gray Matters page for more examples on every tips discussed here. Hope you like this video and find it helpful. Subscribe to my channel if you want to watch my full kindergarten series that coming soon. Thanks for watching. Keep on counting.